Catherine Wahome has worked in capital management for 6 years. She has seen the challenges and biases women face in workplace. According to a study of top 100 companies in Kenya by the World Bank, most women occupy entry positions while men occupy senior positions.
We have lots of thoughts that have been shaped by how we grew up. That's your thinking. Let's try and kind of dig deeper into why do you think you're thinking that way, okay? And then we get into the back of it and you realize it's something that someone never thought that they were biased to themselves.
Hills and Green, a group of young professional women seeking to offer help to their peer in the work environment, have gathered to share the tips on how to shoot their shots when it comes to getting a promotion or expanding networks. The platform was created by Wanjiko Kimathi after realizing many of her peers face similar challenges.
But I just thought to myself, like, the workplace, this kind of strain that it gave me was quite heavy, and I can't imagine, one, that there's so many people who are going through the same thing I'm going through.
Irene Mwendwa, a capacity building officer at the African Women's Development and Communication Network, says while women faces a multitude of challenges at the workplace, suggestors may greatly help young professional women succeed.
Because we all have different backgrounds, of course. We all venture into different opportunities, into different spaces, and we all experience life differently. We also have different hurtful things that happen to us, just getting a space where we can share so that we can get different remedies from fellow women.
Jackie Awa for Channel One Business News.